when COVID-19 came,
we the people!
And murdering our young men and women.